What is up, everybody? It's C-Money here, back with another video. And a couple days ago, I picked up MLB The Show 19. And in this video, we are going to be starting our Road to the Show characters. We're going to start new, use current rosters. Okay, so it says, where are you from? There's a bunch of different countries, but I'm from the USA. State are you from? Obviously, there's all 50 states here. I'm from Indiana. Okay, position. See, I don't know if I want to go to the outfield or stay in the infield. Oh no. Well, when I was playing baseball, I played right field, but I like all the action coming to me in a video game like this, so I'm going to be a shortstop. Alright, so now it's telling us, oops, enter our name. So it's Zach. Kim. Favorite number is 3. There we go. I throw right-handed, I bat right-handed. And now it's time to pick our archetype. There's pure power, so they obviously specialize in hitting home runs, but speed and contact is an issue. Oops. Small balls, so they like speed, fielding, stealing, contact, arm strength, power is a weakness. I want to hit a lot of home runs. Home runs are fun in video games, so I'm not going to pick this one. Rock steady. Clutch personified both on the field and at the plate. Maybe. This one's Mr. Utility. The ability to play almost anywhere. I have 30 power. Aw, darn it. Didn't mean to do that. The Anomaly, rare combo of raw power and speed. Maybe. Okay, so that's the last one. I like to steal bases and hit home runs at the same time, so I'm gonna go with the Anomaly. Personality, Lightning Rod. You're not a thinker. You're not a thinker. You're not necessarily considered with planning and preparation, but you're always able to get it done in the heat of the moment. Maverick, you're an independent thinker with a bit of hard edge. You have a knack for getting under your opponent's skin. Captain, you're a natural born leader. You always respect amongst your players and excelled in team-based activities. Heart and soul, you always had a way with people. You bring a positive presence to your environment with your warm and supportive attitude. I'm gonna pick Captain. I'm gonna go Heart and Soul. Maverick or Lightning Rod. I'm gonna go with Maverick. All right. So name, nickname, and audio. First name audio, is Z an option? Money, here we go. Zach Money.
Zach Money.
Yeah, there we go. Okay. I'm gonna go back. Physical appearance, body, skin tone. Yeah, that looks fine. Height, inches, so that's 6'3", 6'4". I'm gonna go with 6 foot even. I'm gonna go to just 200 pounds standard. Body type husky, buff, fat. I'm gonna go buff. Yeah. Neck size, I really don't care about that. So the definition or the length? I'm just gonna leave that. Leave that. I'm just gonna leave that. Leave that. No. Try to find brown. There we go. No, we don't want any facial hair. Eye color. Yeah, that looks brown. Eyebrows. That's closest to brown I can think of. Okay. Now motions and sounds. Batting stance. Current players. Tim Anderson's been having a good year this year. That's kind of what my batting stance looked like in when I played. I'm just gonna find Bryce Harper's stance because he's like the best player in baseball. Actually, that doesn't look good. You know what? That looks good. We're gonna go with Ian Happ. This. Animations, running style. We'll go with number four. I'm not gonna play catcher, so I'm not gonna. One-handed style one. Just gonna put it on one. Practice swing. Yeah, I like that one. Try. Yeah, we'll go with that one. We'll go with that one. Let's leave that on default. Also, we get to pick our bat flip. This is for no doubt home runs only, I think. Does the Tim Anderson bat flip in the game where he just throws it to the dugout? Ooh. I just skipped all the way to here just to see if they were like player ones. Oh, he's fishing.
Oh, I like that one. Oh, wow. Dang. Just slam the bat down. Oh. He's kissing his guns. You know, he's strong. Just watching it go. I feel like if there were some players in real life Major League Baseball, the pitchers would run at them for doing these things. Oh, he's getting dizzy for when he runs around the bases. You know, there was one over here I liked. Where was it? Yeah, that one. We'll go with that one. Home run celebration. Huh. Nice. Okay. See these generic ones. You know, I'm just gonna leave that alone. Music, batting stance, okay. Let's go to equipment, uniform, turtleneck, no, necklace. We'll have a necklace. Is there not a gold option? Can I have a gold chain? No. I used to wear my pants like that when I played. Stance socks, yes. Glove. Go black. I always like how trapeze gloves look. Yeah, web color. I've always liked neon. Actually, leave that black. Yeah, lacing, neon green. That has to be black. Trim color. Oh, it's black. Yeah. Banning color. We'll make that neon green. Yeah. Let's also make that. Pen glove under. No. Alright, bat. Barrel color. I've always liked having neon green batting tape too. Batting gloves, yeah. I like those. Make those team color one. And then make these neon, yeah. Yeah, that looks good. Knuckle color. Let's make it white. Gloves in pocket. Yeah, I did that when I played. Hat and helmet. Protective. Ventilated. Miners. Something. Yeah, we'll do that. 2-1 chin guard. Yeah, I like that. Oh, we can have both. Oh, that sounds, that looks cool. But we're, well,
I'm not a Switch hater, so I won't do that. Tar on helmet. No. Cap style. Normal. Yeah, I like the full flat. Batting gear, no elbow guard. Shin guard, yeah. We'll just make these team color wrist guard. No. Fielding gear, armbands. No, is there sleeves? Wristbands? Wrist guards? No. Sleeves, here we go. They'll go on the right, long, above elbow, 3/4. Compression sleeve. Oh, no. Can't choose the color? There we go. And when I used to remember watching baseball, and I saw Yoenis Cespedes have the neon sleeve. I wear fielding, batting. Now, oh, sunglasses, yeah. No, actually, we're not gonna wear sunglasses. Cleats. We'll go style one. Yeah, we'll just go with the default. Alright, so that looks like the completion of our character. In the next video, we're gonna play the showcase and we'll get drafted to a team. So, for now, see you guys and stay tuned for the next video.